Some people already see the benefits of low-dose radiotherapy by the end of the first course of treatment, but for most people it can take up to a few months to see the initial response. At that point, I'll see you in clinic, I'll assess you properly, and decide whether you need a second course of radiotherapy. I would then wait for another 3 months after that to see your final result.